Something here is wrong. There are children without homes, but we just move along to take care of our own. There's so much suffering just outside our door, a cry so deafening, oh, we just can't ignore. To all the people who are fighting for the broken, all the people who keep holding on to love, all the people who are reaching for the lonely, keep changing the world. Take a look around before the sun goes out. What's lost can still be found. It's not too late now. It only takes one spark to make the fire burn. So reach inside your heart and let this be the start.
Focusing on ending all this hopelessness. You can change the world by changing who the world is hoping in.
It's a brighter day. It's a better way.
Sa binigay niyong tulong sa amin, sana patnubayan kami Diyos at bigyan pa kayo ng mahabang buhay para marami pa kayong matulungan ng mga katulad namin na nangangailangan ng tulong.
You know, I always do evangelism, you know, being in the pulpit, you know, asking salvation for, but it's been very, very special that I was able to lead somebody again in the Lord on one of those days. Because when we moved to the States, it's so hard to do that. I mean, it's so hard to talk about faith and plan of salvation to the people.
Seems to rest, and all the people that we can't forget. I don't wanna live off the grid anymore. Find your kindness, what can we? Find our kindness, find your kindness now.
Thank you. Mahirap kasi yung walang pampa, pa-doktor.
Opo.
The media can freeze ya in
into collective amnesia. I don't wanna forget anymore. Oh. Find your kindness. Why can't we find our kindness? Find your kindness now.
Salamat naman ka kasi yung walang posible. Yan, nagpapasalam sa tang talaga. Yung walang pamilya, natulungan.
Opo, opo. Oh,
kaya nga sabi nila, salamat ka, Pastor. Ito, natulungan kami. Wala kami pambili. Oh, kasi hindi naman maka-afford sila.
Opo, opo.
Kasi ang karamihan talaga, kahit maano ang paano nila, wala sila ni-afford na pambili.
Opo, opo.
Find your kindness. Why can't we find our kindness? Find your kindness now.
5 kilometro?
Sa may bundok.
10 kilometro?
Ewan ko.
Malayo, basta malayo sa bundok kayo nakatira.
Po taas.
Sa taas ng bundok? Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, they live far from here.
Sa taas. Pumupunta like doon.
5-10 kilometers ka ngayon?
Hello po.
Hello, good morning. Ang pangalan ko is Pastor Ray Tapel Mendez.
Okay.
Sa ngayon po may medical mission at ako ay nagpapasalamat sa medical mission na dumating dito sa amin dahil ito po ay mahalaga po dito sa aming komunidad na sila po ay makiisa at masirbihan dito po sa aming komunidad, dito po sa Nagas, Tiwi, Albay.
May salamin na ako, may vitamins pa, may gamot pa sa mata.
Oh, okay.
Ito lang sa Diyos. Ito pala, sabi, ako lang Panginoon, ito ha, ako diba?
Find your kindness now.